Coming out of the blue corner, wearing quarterbands, in 25 professions, just one defeat, 20 wins coming by way of world champion, he is the King Rai Ryan! His opponent stands in the red corner, in 31 bouts as a professional, his 15 wins coming by way of knockout weight world champion, the current super lightweight champion of the world, Hayden!
Commands at all times. Protect yourself at all times.
Nearly flawless fighter. It's an enigma with lightning quick hands and one punch disorder. We got 12 rounds to... in the brown.
To come out aggressive, and I agree against Tank Davis. Lee cost him, but I expect to see the same version against
Lee. Against Luke Campbell, he got dropped early against Tank Davis. If you're that aggressive, get over Kyle.
Oh, and he's gonna knock him out in the first round. Come again. Systems go here in the first round.
The power advantage, and he can take the better chin.
He's never been in this kind of trouble this
time. That Lenore shotgun came at the end of the 10th round.
Doc's got his work. That causes Garcia to pound his gloves together.
See, the next it's not close.
Pulls every time he pulls back. You've seen it throughout the course. Chris had dropped him against Luke Campbell and Javante Davis.
It's gonna keep.
Not only is this fight scheduled for Contender Garcia, he's full of gasoline.
They'll weigh them here, second day. They are.
It does look bigger. A bit too comfortable. He's pulling back so much. Maybe he's not taking.
Garcia reaching for that one. That's how Davis dropped Garcia the first time.
Gotta get back to that jab. Against Oscar Del Week, how about the importance of the jab?
It's good. The fact that David Haney has Garcia on the back foot now. That's mental and physical pressure.
Shoulder roll, Ryan, a flip Floyd, deep Floyd, in the middle of the shift that allowed Duarte to seemingly little bit of that tonight.
Yeah, but look at our ribcage.
Question the conditioning of Ryan Garcia. Garcia didn't do the work needed.
One in favor of Devin Haney. First round, easy round. Since then, Devin has gotten back to what he does, become the aggressor in this fight.
That's what champions do, man. They get hit with something like that. No right way to win.
From Haney. Remember, I'm in the middle of the ring. I will. You won't.
When you face Devin Haney, allowing him against Regis Prograis, even though he had adversity early in this fight.
A cup right by his chin. Final plan to lock. Versus flashes of Ford Man with a knockout. Which Shane Mosley hadn't heard.
Devin Haney. And he's gonna go down again!
kick.
He landed by Garcia. It's a second one.
Haney's legs are just gone. Garcia, did he punch himself out with 24
seconds?
Garcia!
too much speed, too much confidence.
Mattering in this fight. How many people? Down number two.
Not the left foot, but it's a right hand that I'm impressed with. Ryan Garcia walking forward. That balance, it's too much for Haney right now.
That was an awesome, because that kept the round a 10-8 round.
What with the bundle punch, getting the crowd excited.
Back tonight, considering Ryan's behavior leading up to today, perhaps the fight of the year, but we're in the midst of it. Can Haney...
Stop. Ryan, don't turn him back.
Physical fitness have been answered. He's still going strong.
Mental breakdown? Not going to happen. But we're watching right now, Ryan Garcia. He's taking it to the...
Garcia caught Haney right on the ear.
When that happens...
Stop.
That's the trainer, Richard Comey.
Sorry, let him go. He's holding
him. How many people picked it? Still have 4.5 minutes left. Muster up the strength. Whoa! Third time in the charm! What was the part into a disaster of Epineto? Beat as they have been for the past few rounds. About 10 seconds to go.
But it was a hook that did it. Boom! Garcia at the tip of the chin. The lack of shot on Devin Haney. One more knockdown. This fight's over.
Then he's only got the left hand.
It's a knockout to win.
Here's Chris Faber of Ryan Garcia. Back-to-back 10-8.
Boy, a really close fight. But see to that. Since he missed weight. We expect nothing even remotely close.
Somebody, stop. Let him go.
And then throw. Will we perhaps see more twists and turns here? Try to catch him again.
Remember Devin Haney's head goes. There you go, see him.
Garcia needs to have a final
comfortable about playing this kind of the hearts.
What a fight. What a show. What an event.
Fight number 7. After this, I'm going to...
3 knockdowns. Usually does. Listen, don't worry about what I'm doing. I will beat Devin Haney. That's a...
That was crying wolf, man. This is a... This kid can fight. He's tough.
Devin Haney going to congratulate him with it. He's trying to act like he got the job.
Because the body language doesn't lie, man. Ryan Garcia, the judges got swear.
Garcia celebrating. Let's take a look back at some highlights.
That left hook landing. And look, that sling down left hook. Haney. You can't take shots that shot.
From Ryan Garcia, but let's look at Chris Mannix's final squirrel to Haney, and he's got it 112-1.
Troy Ozzy, Garcia throwing up punches.
Tinez has the 3 scorecards that Doogie and Robin Taylor all from New York. The decision from Joe Martinez.